Was Charlemagne French or German? Charlemagne, German, Karl der Große, was an ethnic German and he was also born in Aachen in today's Germany. However, he was king of Francia, Kingdom of the Franks, which was basically today's France and Western Germany, after his conquests in Bavaria, Saxony and Lombard at today's Northern Italy, it became the Holy